2019 Arnold Classic, 2019's top Olympia contender, representing SciTech Nutrition and Team Oxygen. Ladies and gentlemen, get the cameras ready for a big man. Let's welcome IFBB Pro, Brandon Kirby! Man, Brandon, I hope the Olympia this year is yours, man. You know that. You know that. Woo! Yeah, Brandon! I've had the opportunity to watch Brandon guest bowls on also MC shows where he is a competitor, and this time I want to see him win this whole thing, man. Anything you want to say, Brandon?
Thank you, guys.
Oh, give some heat there on this mic. Hang on. Could have hit with me. Might have cut it off here.
Thank you, guys. You just gave me time to catch my breath. Appreciate your love and support. First of all, thank Tangie.
Yes.
For putting on such a great event. It's awesome. Yes. Bodybuilding community, we need y'all support. So thank you for the friends, the fans, the family that's here. These guys, they really need it. So treat them well tonight. And forgive them for their wrongs going to prep. It's been better. You know how we can get. Like I said, I'm preparing for the Olympia. We got 11 weeks. So, come the 5th I'll be heading back to Kuwait
for all
some business done.
Yep, 10 weeks he'll be a Kuwait trainer.
Business, no pleasure, just training, eat, sleep, get bossed around.
Yep.
But that's what it takes to be a champion. Sometimes you gotta isolate yourself, tunnel vision, go for your goals. Like, you know, ain't nothing gonna stop you, it's in your way. So that's why I go out there, just zero in and do what I gotta do, get it on with. With some money, go home and celebrate with the fam, you know? I appreciate you guys. I've been traveling a lot, I've been busy, but I'm here to come out here and, like I said, feel this love and all the support backstage from my audience. Competitors have been great.
All right.
So I'm out of here.
All right.
Because I'm going to be out of breath real soon.
Make it work a little bit harder, baby. All right, looking good. Brandon Curry. Yelling you his cousin. That my cousin. That my grand.